and the mountains. Vail Pass, you see it right there. Eastbound closed down. There's an accident up there. We know the roads are a mess anyway, but it's the accident that is shutting that down for right now. So you cannot get through there. Stay away from there if you can. And we don't know when this section of I-70 East Vail Pass is going to reopen. We'll stay on top of this one for you for sure. All right, from here in the mountains,